Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel for some more 100 baby challenge. So we are super close to being able to afford these bills, so that way she can actually start writing again. And actually, aren't you not, where is it, under here? You are an A student, so after you get home from school today, we'll actually have him, can you not go do that? We'll have him age up. Oh, okay. Go pay the bills. We have like no money now, but you know, it's fine. Okay, let's go ahead and have him blow out these candles. Okay, don't watch that. Okay, got it. Creative, hot-headed, painter. Make him a slob. Yay! Okay, everybody's gonna have a piece of cake. What? I thought that she already grabbed a piece, but she did not. And then we need him to go do that. What is this? Alright. Don't know when he got that, but apparently he did. There is a random dog. Aww, it's sad. Alright, so I actually gave him this house, and this is actually a house that I built. Recently, now that I think about it, like super recently. So, but by the time you guys see this, it'll be like probably a couple weeks ago. But anyways, yeah, so this is the house that we're going to give him. I'm gonna have him actually get a cat though. I think we're gonna get an adult cat. Not a kitten. I kind of want to get a male. I think we'll get this cat. Julius. Okay, you. Friendly. Did you go upstairs, really? We have things to do. There is a cat box, right? Yeah. What? Hey, Hacklin. You know how I made fun of you that one time because the guy didn't bring the cat? He didn't bring the cat. End adoption evaluation. Get the heck out of my house. I want the cat, not you. I don't care about you. Can you leave? Oh! There's the cat, finally. Cautious introduction. Ooh. This cat doesn't seem to like me too much. It's fine. Give treat. Offer friendship. Ooh, what a mean kitty. We're gonna adopt. It doesn't matter. And then, refill that. Yes. End adoption evaluation. house. Okay. I think he's all set then. Kitty has food. And this thing, and scratching post, and stuff to play with, and this, and a litter box. Alright, and then he has whatever, his painter thing. Oh, we need to get him a job, though. Find a job. And then you can go to sleep, I promise. Because I'll be done with you then. Painter. Alright, nice. Yay! Why is he out of bed? Go back to sleep. And why are you not asleep? You're now officially the oldest, so you get the bed there. Yes, okay. Sell to publisher. And make that. Are you an A student? Ugh. You know, I never knew about this spot for fishing here. I thought you couldn't go past here. This is actually really cute. Yes! He was out jogging like for a while actually. So I had to bring him home now. Alright, finally. Stop eating, go pee, have baby. Okay, so it's another boy. Ugh. We're gonna go ahead and name him Eli. Okay, so he ages up in 5 days, but I think I'm gonna age him up tomorrow regardless. Or Sunday, maybe. But that is actually where I'm going to leave this part. And in the next part, we'll move him out. We'll age him up and move him out, rather. And some other stuff.